campus of Monmouth University. Today's Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference game features the Fairfield Stags versus the Monmouth Hawks. Please advise to first for today's visiting team, the Fairfield Stags. The guard, Fred Levin Jr. from Houston, Texas, number one, Jerome Segura. Guard, two sophomore from Memphis, Tennessee, number two, Jerry Johnson. Former 6'3" freshman from Plymouth, Connecticut, number 10, Thomas Dolan. Forward 6'4" sophomore from Fall River, Massachusetts, number 33, Curtis Cobb. And center 6'8" senior from the Bronx, New York, number 21, Avenue Sadibi. These coaches are Texan Wheeler, Mitch Monaguro, and Tom Perota. The head coach of the Stags in his sixth season is Sidney Johnson.
Thank you.
Jonathan Casababu, heading for Fairfield. And for Monmouth, number one, Pierre Saar.
Is that because it's a
Lucy Coleman?
Yeah, it's a Coleman. project and everything that comes out.
As given by Jonathan Casavallo.
How can we get, for example, you know that the prison of Colombia is a you want the peace middle class?
Number 14.
Where about they will come back to the cities and they do nothing but
it's
an example of the project, so I'm going to build up a team worldwide among that. Yes. I'm going to have some people here in the United States, but also some in Africa and some more. I keep coming back and forth, so I'm coming here all the time, but not, I'm not going to stay here.
Jackson.
Thank you.
Number 2, Jerry Johnson, check in for Fairfield.
And they were teeny babies. And they were green kids,
Thank you.
say German civilization means more than language. It's also the way of values and respect and behavior and society.
Roger 24, please, Maury. Team Bow. Official timeout. Let's end the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Ruby Shootout. I got no one down on this side, and he's going to be representing Elijah, which is, it's his birthday. He's 7 years old, baby.
Number 44, Sam Christensen, checked in. Elijah Stag, number 2, Jerry Johnson. He has two shots.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Floyd, 3 second personal foul, first team foul on Fairfield. Like a single. 50-50 tickets at the kiosk located behind Section A. The winner will be announced shortly. Ticket bay, show up.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the cruise shop.
Thank you.
It is second personal first team battle on Monmouth. Best performer number 21, Amadou Sidibe. He now has one shot. Thank you. the ball is passed into the Fairfield.
Thank you.
the 50 raffle. All right, this is the last four numbers of 4-8. 4-8, you are a winner. $400 goes to the marketing to find your prize. Now I can jump and talk to the
Jerry Johnson. Danielle Polonis. Please come to the scorer's table to claim an important lost item. Danielle Polonis. Take away, showboat.
All right, I got my friend Eli here. He's going to take a half-court shot for $5,000. Good to see you.
Thank you. Monmouth University.